So it was day four today, and tomorrow we have the EB Expo, so I'm pretty stoked about that. This vlog is not going to be very long. It'll probably be about 2 to 3 minutes while the cameraman is in the shower. I get sort of camera shy when he's around. But yeah, I'm looking forward to the EB Expo. I can't wait to get in. We've got our passes, we've got our exhibitor passes, and yeah, we're hopefully going to cover every single thing at the Expo. I'm probably going to do the interviews early in the day, and then later in the day, the cameraman has to run off somewhere, so I might do just some recording around bits and pieces everywhere. I'll try my best to get everything covered, but there's always going to be the chance where I cannot cover every single thing. If you see me there at the Expo, say hi. Well, you're not even going to exactly see this video before the Expo. I hope to see you all there at the Expo. It's going to be real fun. And if you didn't make it to the Expo, don't worry. I've got you covered. I'll release all the coverage on this channel, and you guys can check it out. Yeah, so I hope you like the Expo. And today, we did barely anything. We just went around and saw my family, because I do have some family here, and I didn't want to leave without seeing my family. So yeah, it was a decent day, you know. We drove through the city on a Friday night. Sydney City is amazing on a Friday night. And yeah, I'm just back here editing day two for you guys, so you guys can see the AMD press conference. Trip so far to Sydney was the best trip I've probably had in my life. It was amazing. We got a free goodie bag from the AMD press conference. I just want to take this time to thank every single one of you. Thank you for your support. The AMD press conference and the EB Expo day one video got like 80 views in one day. That's amazing. I've never got 80 views in one day before. If you want to check that out, I'll leave a link on the screen as well, just for your comfort. I never knew I'd make it this far. You know, I've always been doubted. I've always doubted myself. But yeah, I can officially say, you know, I'm getting places, and you are too, because we're all one big family. We are family. Hey guys, hope you're liking all the content that's coming out your way. There's a lot more content to come, so if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. The reason these videos are taking so long to come out is because I've actually got my hands full at the moment, and there's so much editing to do. There's so many videos coming out your way. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe. At the moment, we're at my house. This is going in the day four daily vlog, but yeah, as I said, I've been really busy, so I was supposed to do this on the holiday, but yeah, I had no time, so I'm going to do it now for you guys, and I'm going to let you guys know what's inside. If you don't know what's going on, I went to an AMD press conference in Sydney, and I got a bag of goodies on the way out. Yeah, so I actually got a bag of goodies on the way out that's worth quite a lot, so I thought I might show you guys the perks of being me. So yeah, let's go ahead and go inside. So first off, we have a big addition to this, but I think I'm going to leave it in there at the moment. I might go around and get the small stuff to start off with, because that's mainly the biggest thing in here. But yeah, first off, we have, I'm doing this with one hand, so forgive me if this does turn out dodgy. We have a mag light. Now, these mag lights are worth a lot. I've been told they're worth a lot. I haven't seen them before, but this is a really good addition, just to the fact that I can just keep it for memories. And yeah, if you're wondering why I would keep it for memories, let me show you why I would keep it for memories. So yeah, this is what's inside. This is a mag light. It's a little torch that's really powerful. But this is why I'll keep it for memories, due to the fact that it's got AMD on it. It's red and black in color, so it's a really, really good addition to just having on my desk, and yeah, keeping in my collector stack. As you can see, it's got a Duracell battery, so that speaks for itself. You know, this is going to be worth a lot, because usually manufacturers don't put Duracell batteries with their products. So yeah, I really appreciate that. Really appreciate that addition to the little lolly bag that I've got here. Second edition is a blue pen. You know, it's just an ordinary blue pen, but wait, no, it's not. It's got AMD on it as well, so that's also a good thing to keep for memories and collect as I go along to these press conferences. It's really nice to have a pen, just in case I lose my pen. Not really, it's just a normal pen, but just the fact that it's got AMD on it makes it much more valuable to me. So the second last thing in this bag, I didn't even notice it. You know, my cameraman had to pull it out and tell me that it was in here, because I didn't even notice it. It's actually one of these switch USBs from... Is that upside down? I told you. Please forgive me if it turns out dodgy. Well, the red on this camera is really bad, but it's actually a dark red, so it's like the red on the mag light. It's actually a dark red. It's not a bright red, because on here it looks like it's a bright red. But yeah, it's actually red and black in color, so it is AMD themed as well, but it doesn't have AMD on it, unfortunately. But yeah, so they chose the red and black one, because that's the colors of AMD. I think they've changed their colors up, if I'm not mistaken, but we'll forgive them. But I prefer their traditional colors anyway. So this is a SanDisk USB. It's 8 gig in capacity. It's always good to have 8 gig USB on hand, just in case you need to move your stuff around. So I really appreciate that. It's a cruiser switch, whatever they call them. I remember someone in my class having one of these, and I've always wanted one. And this was back in year 8, I think. And I always wanted one, and it's just really, really nice to have one. Yeah. I'm not going to open it now, but it switches around and stuff. It's pretty cool. Took me a while to get that out of the bag, actually. But now here, the last and final thing, we have the Razer Kraken Pro. Now, I'm not a big fan of Razer, but You know, when you get something for free, you can't complain. And also, they're saying that this headset is the most comfortable headset in the world. I don't know about that, but it's going to be really good to try it out and see how it goes. I'm not going to have an unboxing of this due to the fact that I've seen unboxing on YouTube and it's just the headset, so don't expect that coming for the channel. But I am going to have a review if you guys want to review. So if you do want to review, leave it in the comments and I will do one. I'm pretty sure I'm going to do one anyway due to the fact that there's a lot of talk on this headset. But yeah, it's the Pro. The Pro comes with a mic. I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see that, but it's a retractable mic. They're saying it's a fully retractable mic, but in this case, I don't think it is because it pokes out a bit, if you guys can tell. But yeah, here's some info on it. I haven't read too much about it because I left it in the package. I left it in the bag because I didn't want it to get all messed up. But it's, as you can see, it's pretty fingerprinted and stuff like that. So yeah, just give you a closer look. I should really take it out of the box, but I don't really want to take it out at the moment. But it's just green in color. A lot of people have been complaining about the green color. They think it looks like Toy Story, something out of a toy store. But I don't think so. As you guys can tell, it looks pretty mad. So here's all the specs and information if you guys want to know more about it. So yeah, here's all the specs down there if you guys want to go ahead and read all the specs. Around the side, we just have some more information. Like I said, I haven't read anything. I'm just showing you guys so you guys know, and just in case you guys want to go ahead and buy one. These are about $80, $78, I think, on PCCaseGear.com. I'll leave a link down below if you guys want to go ahead and purchase it. I should get commission for that. Underneath, we have some mumbo jumbo. But as I said, oh, that's a pretty nice cable. That might even be braided. I think it is. I think it is braided. So yeah, 40mm drivers, they make it sound good with these 40mm drivers, but I'll see how they sound. The good thing about this headset over my G35 headset is that my G35 headset is really uncomfortable. I think it's just too small for my head, but they're saying that this is the most comfortable headset, so I'm really excited to try it on. I'm really excited to try it with BF4, as I am in about 10 minutes. It's really nice to have a headset that has a 3.5mm jack, because I can plug it into my Creative sound card. My Logitech G35s with USB. So I'll see how this sounds with my sound card and I'll give you guys a review if you do want that review. So it's really good to have that addition. You know, I can plug in, I can get my audio from my sound card and I can get my microphone input through my sound card. So that's really, really nice. If you guys want to go ahead and see how this actually looks outside the box, let me know and I'll show you guys how it looks. But yeah, what should I do with this bag? I think I'm going to leave this bag as well, just the fact that I haven't seen a bag with AMD on it in Australia at all. I can't forget the most creative thing that I got from the AMD press conference. As you guys can see, this is a normal glass jar. I'll even show you the bottom. It's a normal glass jar, but what's inside isn't normal at all. It's actually rock candy. I don't know if you guys know what rock candy is, but it's candy that is made in like cylinders and then cut up. But this is different. This is a different take on rock candy. It's a red and white rock candy, as you guys can see. So it's the AMD theme and it's got AMD printed on it. I'll zoom in for you guys. It's got AMD printed on it. How awesome is that? I didn't even notice that it said AMD until my cameraman told me. But these are actually strawberry in flavor, so it goes with the color. But it's just really nice to see that touch. You know, there's that time and dedication taken to these handouts that they do give when you do leave the press conferences that you go to. I'll open it up and show you guys what's inside. I'll give you a close up of that one. But it's just really nice. Thanks, guys. Thanks for including this. It's really nice to have this just so I can sit it on my table. And when guys come in, they'll ask me, what the hell's going on there? Why do you have rock candy sitting on your table? And then they'll come in close up and they'll see that it's actually got AMD written on it, like one of the boys did yesterday. He's like, what's AMD? He's not my friend anymore. So I didn't choose the most perfect one or the biggest one, but I just wanted to get this video out to you guys as soon as possible. So I just picked one out like a raffle. But as you guys can see, here we go, the camera's finally focused on it. But as you guys can see, it says AMD, and it's actually really, really perfect. The print is perfect. On the other side, it does say AMD as well. It is inverted. Wait. On the other side, it says AMD, but it's backwards. So that will confuse a lot of people, but I guess you can't make everything perfect because you have to print it on one side. So it does go through and run through to the other side. So this vlog wasn't long. I'm sorry, guys. I've sort of told you everything I wanted to tell you. And yeah, I'll see you later. Take care. Bye. Yeah, I'ma get it right now. Whenever will I
not give up. Homie, this is food for thought, you better fill up. I'm coming in strong, but this song ain't very long, so I gotta make you understand before the beat is gone. Homie, you are not alone, we are in a zone. We are in the matrix, full of that fake shit. Make you wanna grab the gat and go ape shit. Living in a world of lies, I can't take it. Needed someone to save me, needed someone to hug me. Needed a whole world, but nobody would love me. And I learned finesse to put no one above me. And I learned finesse to put no one above me. I said I can't take it, I know I'm gonna make it. I know I'm not normal, but I gotta fake it. I swear I'm not cocky, I am just confident that when I step on the stage, I am dominant. And now I'm begging.